give the toxicity whatever name we want. We can give the disease any name that we want. The reality is, at the end of the day, we have to bring those subconscious spaces into the light and into the present moment. And we don't have to look at every single one of them, because I can tell you this, the majority of them are linked to probably, you know, just a few core places that need to be opened up and just looked at over and over again. And that usually brings pretty effective, rapid healing. So that's my take home for today. And I'm honored that I'm going to be a part of this young lady's journey and really help her get the healing that she desires, and not feel like she has to be, you know, seen by multiple doctors and given, you know, so many things that she can't even tolerate. She's being detoxed and she can't handle it. So my approach is going to be to first build her up, to really build her up. Her immune system, you know, the decrease the inflammation in her body using some of the IV therapies, and then really working with her on the mindset and her energetic field and her energetic spaces, so that she can feel safe and feel loved. And with a lot of that being in her foundation and her feeling more tonified and full, then we can look at slowly detoxing her and, you know, bringing out some of the toxicity that's been in there for quite a few years already. So again, if you want to learn more or you have questions, please feel free to ask. This is my passion. It's what I love. And I love to share this with others and help as many as I truly can. And, you know, we're talking complete full prevention here and well-being. Okay, this is not putting the natural band-aid on either. Have a great day.